हेलो, आई एम हिमांशु डेका ऑफ फैकल्टी ऑफ फार्मास्यूटिकल साइंस असम दाउनटाउन यूनिवर्सिटी। सो इन दिस पार्ट ऑफ माय वीडियो ऑफ स्टडी ऑफ ए हॉट एयर ओवन, आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द रिजल्ट एंड डिस्कशन पार्ट ऑफ द प्रैक्टिकल। सो इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव डिस्कस द प्रिंसिपल एंड द हाउ प्रिंसिपल एंड वर्किंग एंड द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ ए hot air oven. So what is basically we understand by a hot air oven? Hot air oven is an equipment we use for dry heat sterilization. So in hot air oven we use hot air to kill the microbes present in different glassware or other kind of equipment we need to sterilize. Hot air sterilization is one of the most efficient method of sterilization. It is mainly employed for various kind of sterilization of glassware in pharmaceutical microbiology lab. It can be also used for sterilization of different kind of powder formulations. It can be also study for sterilization different kind of thick soil, glycerins, liquid paraffin, etc. It has some advantages of this dry heat sterilization by hot air oven are: it can be easily installed and has a relatively low operating cost. It is safer in laboratory environment than the moisture sterilization by autoclave, because autoclave is a pressurized chamber, so it is more safer in laboratory environment. It is applicable for sterilization of wide varieties of materials. Along with these advantages, hot air oven has some disadvantages. It is time consuming method. It requires up to 2 to 3 hours for complete sterilization of glassware and different kind of materials you use. It is not suitable for thermolabel substances. Thermolabel means other substances, those cannot withstand the heat or extreme pressure. They are called the thermolabel substances. It is not suitable for thermolabel substances. So basically we can say it is a efficient hot air oven. It is a efficient equipment for sterilization of different kind of glassware we need to sterilize in the pharmaceutical microbiology lab. So thank you, that's all.